can I deploy my Nuxt.js websites on Azure Static Web Apps in a single command line? No, but you can do it using a Nuxt.js module. So Nuxt.js is built using a modular system, which makes it very easy to create modules and plugins. You can create a module, upload it to NPM, and then share it with the Nuxt.js community. But deploying on Azure Static Web Apps is actually really easy. So all you have to do is, once you've added your GitHub repo, you just need to modify the build command to be Nuxt generate in your package JSON. Then configure the build process in the Azure portal and add the dist folder as your application. Then just click review and create, and your Nuxt.js static website will be deployed in minutes. It really is as easy as that.